Good afternoon. My name is Cheryl Teare, and I get to moderate this fabulous panel on artificial intelligence in education. Is there a silver lining in the dystopian clouds? Getting started, I just want to talk about dystopian for 30 seconds. Uses an adjective. It describes an imagined or foreseen society where there is great suffering or great injustice. Is that better?
Yes.
Okay, I'm swallowing the microphone, everybody. That's what we all need to do. And I thought it was helpful to just start there to remind us of what dystopian really means. So we've got a great panel today. I'm going to start on my far left. Kentaro Toyama is a W.K. Kellogg Professor of Community Information at the University of Michigan School of Information and a fellow in the Dalai Lama Center for Ethics and Transformative Values at MIT. He is the author of Geek Heresy, Rescuing Social Change from the Cult of Technology. Previously, he was a researcher at UC Berkeley, an assistant managing director at Microsoft Research in India, which he co-founded in 2005. At Microsoft Research India, he started the Technology for Emerging Markets Research Group, which conducts interdisciplinary research to understand how the world's poor communities interact with electronic technology and to invent new ways for technology to support their socioeconomic development. This award-winning group is known for such projects as multi-point text, free user interfaces, and digital green. Dr. Kentaro has a lot of experience and has taught with underprivileged communities worldwide. To my sitting in the middle is a real life teacher in a high school in Washington, D.C., and that would be Nontambu Kolbatz. He's an instructor at McKinley Tech High School here in the district, a career educator, and a perpetual learner. His experience in education is wide. He has served youth as a mathematics and computer science educator at the a strict discipline academy for gifted and talented. He's been a grant writer, a robotics program facilitator director, and most recently, he has served as project lead in The Way, National Academy Foundation IT computer science instructor at McKinley Tech High School. I can't wait to hear from him. And sitting to my immediate left is Natalie B. Millman, Dr. Natalie. She's a professor of education technology and director of the Educational Technology Leadership Program at the George Washington University and a member of the Interdisciplinary Human Technology Collaborations PhD Program and Research Lab. She's on the steering committee and a member of George Washington's Academy of Distinguished Teachers and winner of the 2017 Bender Teaching Award. I'm going to skip a wee little bit because I think you have this, but what I want to highlight is that she began her career as an instructor in second grade, a science specialist, a mentor, and technology teacher in Los Angeles, California. She has taught at the graduate school since 77 and online since 2001. The way this we will proceed is that each of our distinguished speakers will have up to 15 minutes, and I will be the 15-minute police. And then we will go to Q&A. I believe you have cards. I encourage you to use the cards, and I'm sure someone will help me collect them so that we have questions. And of course, if there are live questions, that would be fabulous. Most importantly, for those with your fabulous devices, we want you to know the hashtag for this session. And the hashtag is #AIEducation. AI education. Okay, we hope you'll use it. And with that, let's get started. Why don't we start on my immediate right? Is that good? That would be on my immediate left. right, left, my immediate left.